Museum highlights. Daedala. Daedala is a Greek festival of reconciliation that was held every 4 or 7 years in honor of Hera at Plataea in Boeotia. Every 14 cycles a great Daedala was celebrated all over Boeotia. In the great festival, a wooden statue, referred to as a Daedala, was led in procession in a wagon and then burned in a fire. This archaic custom was explained with a myth, an origin myth, about Hera and Zeus, which is related by Pausanias. According to Pausanias, Hera, they say, was for some reason or other angry with Zeus, and had retreated to Avia. Zeus, failing to make her change her mind, visited Kithaeron, at that time despot in Plataea, who surpassed all men for his cleverness. So he ordered Zeus to make an image of wood, and to carry it, wrapped up, in a bullock wagon, and to say that he was celebrating his marriage with Plataea, the daughter of Aesopo. So Zeus followed the advice of Kithaeron. Hera heard the news at once, and at once appeared on the scene. But when she came near the wagon and tore away the dress from the image, she was pleased at the deceit, on finding it a wooden image and not a bride, and was reconciled to Zeus. To commemorate this reconciliation, they celebrate a festival called Daedala, because the men of old time gave the name of Daedala to wooden images. The Plataeans of Plataea, Boeotia, hold the festival of the Daedala every 6 years, according to the local guide, but really at a shorter interval. I wanted very much to calculate exactly the interval between one Daedala and the next, but I was unable to do so. In this way they celebrate the feast. In a variant of the origin myth, Zeus was advised by a Hera named Lycomenus. The cult of Hera in Plataea was one of the major cults of the city. The Daedala at Plataea was celebrated every 4 years. At the Daedala, the Plataeans went to a sacred oak grove and by divination chose an oak to be carved into a statue, to which they gave the name Daedala, with the connotation that it was crafted or fashioned, compare Daedalus. After 14 four-year cycles, the great Daedala festival was celebrated, which drew together a number of cities in a reconciliation celebration of great importance. At the start of the great Daedala, one wooden figure was chosen from the many that had accumulated and designated the bride. The wooden idol was prepared as a bride for a wedding, first with a ritual bath in the river Sapus. Next, the wooden bride was dressed, set in a wagon with an attendant. The wagon led a procession up to Mount Kithaeron with the participants singing an epithalamion. At the mountaintop there was an altar and a pyre, where for each community a cow was sacrificed for Hera and a bull for Zeus. The wooden bride was also placed on the altar, and all was immolated in a magnificent hecatomb.